We're here once again then for some more Grand Prix action, where success and failure are separated by fractions of a second, where victories are rescued from the jaws of defeat. It's here that history is made, and we're just about ready to make a little more.
Our gap behind is 13.7 seconds.
Train.
trailing our teammate by 37.9 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Stroll is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 8.2 seconds. You're taking 1.8 seconds out of them each lap. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 52.2. seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's interference. Alonso is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 9.4 seconds. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. They have some kind of mechanical problem. The time last lap was a 1:52.7. Laps of fuel remaining. straight ahead is 30.8 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They seem to have an issue. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Empty.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today.